This exhibition is about José Ortiz. José Ortiz is a Spanish comic book artist, very popular in the 80s. Here we have, we can see many originals, both in white and black and color, like this. He uses watercolors. And most of these comics were published in the popular magazines in the 80s, like Creepy, the Spanish version, and also these comics were published in USA and in many other countries. As I said, mainly in the magazine Creepy, and also in 1984 magazine, the Spanish magazine. And as you can see, he's a master in inking. Look at this illustration. The sense of deep is amazing. His stroke with the ink is unique. And he's a master drawing the human body as well. Show you a few more examples. It is worth it to come to the Barcelona Comic Con just to see these wonderful originals. He uses the pen and the brush. Look at this. He's really good, he's alive. In fact, we took a video of him drawing a quick character. Hombre was his most popular character. Hombre translated means man. And most of his work was on the field of science fiction and horror. Pages to see. His characters are alive. He can catch a movement, a gesture in his drawings. It's superb. And it's a pity that nowadays many of these great artists from the 70s, 60s, 80s are completely unknown for the current generation of young people interested in art. But there is more life out of the superhero comic books. As you can check here, I love it. He is one of the greatest Spanish comic book artists from the 70s, 80s. The top of his career was definitely at the 80s, what was called the Spanish Gold Age of comics. It's a great job. It's amazing what this man can do with a pencil and with a brush and some ink.